Meghalaya Legislative Assembly Speaker Medbat Lingdor today received his first dose of COVID vaccine at MLA Hostel. Speaking to reporters after, he admitted to having been hesitant to take the vaccine before, but now stated that he is convinced the vaccine will help in the battle against the COVID-19 pandemic.
Yeah, as of now, I'm very convinced. In fact, after a long time, I was convinced to take this vaccine. But I realized that last year, in fact, everybody were very disciplined. Everybody cooperates with the government, not only in Meghalaya, even all over the country, and maybe abroad also. But this time I could see that the participation, the cooperation, the discipline kind of thing is where we were lacking. That's why if you look at the number of death cases this year, when you compare to last year, I think it is very, very scary and it's very, very alarming for each and every one of us. So the best thing as of now, I feel that everybody should go for vaccination. And I'm very confident that this vaccine will definitely, protect you and give you whatever is safe. But that doesn't mean that you will not get COVID, because there are so many things. But at least with this vaccination, you get your immune system will at least, a little stronger and ready to fight for this disease.